A body found floating in Hubbard Lake has been identified as 64-year-old Lon Lizotte from Spruce. Alcona County deputies, along with other first responders, were called to South Shore of the lake early Monday morning. The cause of death is unknown and the incident is still under investigation. We will continue to keep you updated on this developing story.